Lakshya Sen's win was deleted from the Paris Olympics. The Indians' match against Kevin Corden in the men's single, where he had defeated Corden in straight games by 21-8, 22-20 scoreline, was deleted after Corden withdrew due to a left elbow injury. And this was done in accordance with BWF rules for group play stages. That states, if illness, injury, disqualification or other unavoidable hindrance prevents a player or a pair completing all group matches, all the results of the player or a pair shall be deleted. Retiring during a match shall be considered to be not completing all group matches. But the situation has been termed unfair and unjust, not just because a win was disposed of to follow the rules, but this is going to affect Lakshya's chances to make it to the knockout rounds. Because the withdrawal of Corden means that his remaining Group L matches against Indonesia's Jonathan Christie and Julian Karagi of Belgium will not be played. That means more rest for Christie, and it leaves Lakshya with 0 points on the board in the standings. Now Lakshya is bound to win his matches against Karagi and Christie, who is a formidable opponent, to make a cut to the knockout rounds. Well, the rules are meant to be followed. But do you think it's unfair deleting a win at an event like the Olympics? Tell us in the comments below.